Understanding Volmageddon, causes, implications, and real-life examples. Volatility, a central component of the financial world, signifies the degree of variation in trading prices over time. It is often used to gauge the risk associated with financial instruments such as equities or bonds. In normal market conditions, volatility levels are relatively stable, giving traders a degree of predictability. However, certain conditions can trigger dramatic spikes in volatility, leading to periods of intense uncertainty and rapid price swings. One such event, known colloquially as Volmageddon, stands out in recent market history. Defining Volmageddon. The term Volmageddon stems from the words volatility and Armageddon, hinting at a cataclysmic event in the finance world. It specifically refers to a sudden and unexpected surge in market volatility, leading to significant losses for investors who had bet against such an event. The spike in volatility often results from complex market interactions driven by factors such as geopolitics, economic shifts, or changes in monetary policy. Causes and implications. Various factors can contribute to a Volmageddon event, including but not limited to the following. Policy shifts. A sudden change in monetary or fiscal policy by influential central banks, such as the US Federal Reserve or the European Central Bank, can drive substantial volatility. For instance, a surprising increase in interest rates could spur panic in the market and lead to heightened volatility. Geopolitical tensions. International events like war, political instability, or major policy disagreements among influential nations can stir up market uncertainty, causing a spike in volatility. Economic events. Sudden economic downturns, defaults by significant market entities, or catastrophic events like pandemics can cause sudden increases in market volatility. The implications of a Volmageddon are far-reaching, with ripple effects across the financial markets. These can include widespread financial losses for individuals and institutions that have bet against volatility, which can, in turn, trigger more volatility and losses. Increased cost of hedging and risk management, as the price of options and other derivatives typically increases with volatility. Market panic, potentially leading to a sell-off of assets, tightening of credit conditions, and a slowdown in economic activity. Real-life example. The 2018 Volmageddon. A real-life example of a Volmageddon event occurred on February 5, 2018. After an extended period of unusually low volatility, the U.S. stock market experienced a significant sell-off. The CBOE Volatility Index, VIX, a key measure of market volatility, surged by 115.6%, its most significant one-day increase in history. The sudden spike in volatility led to substantial losses for investors who had bet against it. Notably, two volatility-linked exchange-traded products, ETPs, the ProShares Short VIX Short-Term Futures ETF, SVXY, and the VelocityShares Daily Inverse VIX Short-Term ETN, 14, lost approximately 80% and 95% of their value, respectively, in a single day. Many market participants were unprepared for the scale of the volatility shock. This event underscored the risks associated with volatility bets and the complexity of products linked to the VIX. It also highlighted the necessity of understanding the potential for rapid changes in market conditions and the importance of sound risk management strategies. Volmageddon represents a potent reminder of the inherent risk in financial markets and the potential for rapid, disruptive change. It underscores the importance of diversification, understanding the complex financial products in which one invests, and maintaining a strong risk management strategy. Despite the advancements in financial risk modeling and the ability to hedge against volatility, events like Volmageddon pose a considerable challenge to both retail and institutional investors. Though rare, Volmageddon-type events can have long-lasting effects on the global economy. For instance, the 2018 Volmageddon, besides causing immediate financial losses, also led to increased scrutiny of volatility-linked financial products, with some being delisted from exchanges and others undergoing significant restructuring. The aftermath of such events often leads to a reevaluation of risk models and investment strategies. Regulatory bodies might impose stricter rules on trading certain high-risk instruments, and institutions may rethink their risk management strategies to better handle such shocks in the future. On an individual level, investors might choose to diversify their portfolios further or reduce their exposure to volatile assets. Investors and financial institutions must continually evolve and adapt to the ever-changing dynamics of financial markets. Given the complexity of the financial system and the various factors influencing it, it's difficult, if not impossible, to predict when the next Volmageddon might occur. However, by understanding the causes and implications of such events, one can better prepare for such scenarios and mitigate their potential impact. A sound financial strategy considers not only the potential for high returns but also the possibility of extreme market events. Therefore, it's crucial to keep in mind that while volatility can present investment opportunities, it can also lead to dramatic losses, as evidenced by events like Volmageddon. To sum up, Volmageddon is not just a catchy term, but a stark warning about the perils of complacency and overconfidence in the financial markets. It's a reminder that risk can often be hidden in plain sight, and can catch even seasoned investors by surprise. Understanding its causes and implications is crucial for anyone involved in the financial markets, be they retail investors or large financial institutions. An interesting fact about the term Volmageddon is that it is not just a play on words combining volatility and Armageddon, but it also reflects an important characteristic of financial markets. It represents the extreme tail risk, events that have a small probability of occurring, but when they do, their impacts are catastrophic. The 2018 Volmageddon is a classic example of a black swan event, a term coined by Nassim Nicholas Taleb in his 2007 book The Black Swan. Taleb argues that more often than not, it is these highly improbable, unforeseen events that have the most significant impact on our lives. Just like the appearance of a black swan disrupts the assumption that all swans are white, Volmageddon events disrupt the notion that markets are always predictable and stable. They serve as a stark reminder that even in the face of advanced financial modeling and forecasting, markets can still surprise us.